Now, oftentimes you'll see tour players take an L wedge, open the face, hit kind of a chunky flop shot and land the ball on the green. But for the average player, that's a tough shot. In this case, the ball's sitting between two humps of the grass here. And I'm gonna show you how you can actually make contact with this using your putter, get it airborne, it'll hop over the grass and then roll up to the flag. So you take your putter, and what you do is you put your hands farther in front like this, and you're gonna bring the putter up more abruptly and then just tap down literally almost on the top of the ball. So if I set up here, little upright, little tap. If you watch this, it'll just go right down to the hole